And we're live. We're back with the third episode of Minecraft Hardcore Take Two. And we've got some rather annoying water. So, I found mine shaft. I know I said I would probably die when I went into one. This is true, but I'm going to risk it. Just for the sake of giving entertainment to you guys. Because, to be honest, I probably will die. But now, if I find diamond, I'm getting out of here because that's the main reason I'm in here. And just get the diamond. Plus, I had nowhere else to go, so. Huh? Well, there's another ravine. I take that back. I'll go back there some other time. Maybe when I'm a little more geared up, diamond sword, such. Escape route planned. Place down some torches. Really don't like this right now. One skeleton shot and I'm off the edge and dead. Hi, Bat. Don't want anything. Another freaking cave off branch wall. Freaking egg, a witch. Good God, that's freaking creepy. Are there two? Oh my God, this is free. Get over Die, foul beast. I killed it. Good God, I hear so many of them. It's dead. I don't know where they are. This is freaking out. Sorry. This is freaking me out. Voices in my head, it's really creepy. Have no effing idea where they are. Like it's over here somewhere. Guys, this is crazy. I hear this witch and I don't like it at all. Why does it have to be like this? God, it's freaking creepy though. Switch. I hate it. Found it. God, shut up. The witch is in there. No. That's my mine shaft. Scared something's gonna like come up behind. Diamond! Oh my god, finally. Finally. Millie. Good freaking lord, man. Took me forever. I deserve this. Five. Only got five, correct? Yeah, only got five. Okay, I'm glad I found this little mine shaft first thing. It leads directly to lava time. Oh my God, what if this gravel fell in? What if it was actually just standing on the lava and it didn't load the chunks? Oh my God. I really hope there is some stuff. Ain't nobody going over there. Absolutely not going over there. That's a lot of stuff. Well, considering I'm running slightly low on food, well, I think I have enough for the return trip. That's about it. Oh yeah, that's the other lob. Hate the switch. Okay. On the right path. Just need to keep going. Yeah, this is it. This is it. I do not like that at all. Okay. I hear them. Nope. Nope. I miss. Where's the zombie? Where's the zombie? Freaking heck, dude, I'm like on edge. I'm so nervous. This is really intense right now. Sweater. If I get sniped into the lava, I'm just freaking heck. Oh my God. That creeper, I just hear this. And I'm like, no, 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 no. I made it back to this staircase. So now I can get home easily from here. So I thought I had plenty. Brown, 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 brown. I feel obligated to mine this obsidian so I can complete my goal. So yeah, I'll be raiding the nether stuff. It'll be a couple episodes though, because I need to get enough food and arrows and preparation stuff, and that's intense. Not really, but I mean, I'll be fighting monsters, so. Good, I can mine these four. I think I need 10 blocks at the very least. Plus some more for an enchantment table. I knew there was lava somewhere, it was just a matter of where. There's lava like all along here. Obsidian mining, so fantastic. Okay. Glad I grabbed that, because that was almost really dumb. Yeah, I have 11 right now. Just plug that. And let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I should have 13. I don't know why I only have 11. Whatever. No big deal. should only need around 15 obsidian, but there would be lava under there. I mean, if there is obsidian, there's most likely lava under it. Bad idea. Very bad idea to be over there. I'll mine pretty much all this. I can't remember what else obsidian is used for, but I'm sure it has some other practical use. I mean, yeah, stopping explosions, but that's not practical use for obsidian, not with how rare it is. Mine this row and I'll get out of here because I don't want to be in here anymore. Creepy noises. I don't like those. Way too close, guys. Way too close. Okay. Let's get out of here. Mine some iron on the way. Hey, I might go out and find a village. Because now I've got a lot of stuff. So, and that's not the way I'm supposed to go. Is this seriously in here? Is this actually where I'm supposed to go? God, that gravel's loud. It is. This is where I'm supposed to go. This little inconspicuous little passageway. Oh yeah, okay. I made it, guys. Unless some freaking bullcrap pops out of the wall and just like, hello, I am a new enemy you don't know about. Just takes me into the void. You know, like one of those things from Legend of Zelda, the wall hands or whatever, wall masters, the big armored gloves that grab you and take you to the beginning of the dungeon. So it's not night. Okay. So I put 3 in. I need to build a chest. I should build 2 chests. I'm gonna be moving, so I don't know why I'm doing this. Who needs oak fence? So I'll go out and I'll come back and grab this and then I'll just starting moving. And I need to get some stuff from these animals. Pumpkin. That is an accident just waiting to happen. That's suffocation central. Okay, well, I'm gonna grab this pumpkin. I'm gonna go back in, wait for that to finish smelting. I'll spare you from all the randomness, the boringness of the randomness? What the F? I'm talking about smelting. There's nothing random about it. I'll spare you from all the boring smelting stuff. Yeah. Okay. Well, I will see you guys on the next episode. Be sure to like it, subscribe, and share this video. And be sure to subscribe to my Twitch channel, because, as I said, those vids are better. Bye-bye.